Going against better judgment, this intern's idea to test SCP-002's effects on SCP-682 was greenlit. The acid bath was drained, and SCP-682 was drawn inside, after which it collapsed, or took a nap, I guess, because it immediately awoke and started chewing and scratching at the side of the booth before, say it with me now, breaching containment and wreaking havoc on the facility, causing the death of multiple members of Foundation staff.